Hi guys, we're going to come back to the video and today we're going to be opening
a full star crystal. I don't know what full star crystal this is. I think it's like 14 or 15. And I'm also in a new alliance, as you can see. It's called the Watchers. Just like, I don't know. Add the leader or officers so you can tell them. Wait, what? Those are people left. This guy left. This back D33R. He was the guy who invited me. I think I still have him as a C over here. This guy. I want to give him a shout out. He's some sick guy. He got me in the alliance. Now he's in some other alliance. Wish him luck as well. Was that him? No, that's another guy. Oh, this is global. Literally, they left that in there. It was like 1 hour ago. Not that long. So, yeah. And I also got a cable, full stack cable. That's about like the start. It was like a full stack cable dupe. So yeah. Hopefully we get somebody good in this. I won't mind the Gwenpool. Gwenpool is actually good. I like my 3-star Gwenpool. She's like beast. The blade, her special move is kind of good, and her second move. Who are we gonna get? Oh, come on! Magneto, really? I duped him. I thought I could have got a Tor. That was disappointing. But I got a Magneto. Might as well let's check him out. I'm not complaining. I'll face the shards. That's good, I guess. I don't use Magneto. What's the point of him? He's like all the way there now. Full. So let's see. Magneto vents it. Full shield around his body to create. I think I'm losing. Okay. I mean, that doesn't really affect me. So I don't want to play Magneto. I could have got a Tor, but no. I didn't get a Tor. And his cable as well. Cable looks sick. I wish I got that Tor. And somebody needs help. Hopefully, we're gonna get a full star crystal pretty soon. So yeah, guys. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and also subscribe. And see you in my next video. Peace out.